Getting ready. Thanks, Leslie. Say hi. Excited, Dad? You're always excited. Hello. Nice dress.
Thank you.
Who made it? Show me the front. Turn. Beautiful.
Say hello to Derek.
Hi.
And it's beautiful Barbara.
I know. Thank I you. Thank you so much. Nice.
My very first director.
Yes, my first.
cheer for your pets.
Again, salamat and congratulations, Gia. And the same goes to our stunning Miss Globe 2015 and Colin.
Thank you.
Filipinas tonight. Of course, I will have the crown. And having the crown is for the next president is to be a person of being confident, a person who is transparent, and she. For me, the toughest challenge that Filipina woman today faces is to be courageous, determined, and resilient.
The person who deserves to win a Binibini Pilipinas crown tonight is the person who has worked hard for it and is willing to do everything to continue the legacy of
our futures. Do you think it is appropriate for men to do the same?
Then you wouldn't do and put on any makeup on your face. And then if any woman would accept who you are and as you are, this is...
It sounds cliche, but I really think I would choose to have the crown, because with the crown comes the... not the responsibility.
If you had the chance to ask our own Miss Universe, Kia Wernsack, one question,